I did started out with a poem, and this is also started out as a poem. It was written by a woman from Pennsylvania, Western Pennsylvania. Her name was Elma Dean. This is called Let Them In. This is for the ones who didn't come home and for the ones who remember. Let them in, Peter. They are very tired. Give them couches where the angels sleep. And light those fires. Let them wake whole again to brand new dawns. Fired with the sun, not wartime's bloody guns. May their peace be deep. Remember where the broken bodies lie. God knows how young they were to have to die. God knows how young they were to have to die. Things they like, let them make some noise. Give roadhouse bands, not golden harps, to these our boys. Let them love, Peter, 'cause they've had no time. They should have trees and bird songs and hills to climb. The taste of summer in a ripened pear, girls sweet as meadow winds with flowing hair. Tell them how they are missed and say not to fear. It's gonna be all right. With us down here. Let them in, Peter.